Yeah, I did. Because they wouldn't commit to me past 2021. So I figured if they wanted to make a change, even though I just won MVP, why wait? They drafted my replacement, so let him play if that's what you want. But I could also picture myself not playing. So there was a lot of things.
You really thought about retirement?
100%.